Welcome to No Limits Playoffs. Action Allies, No Limits Revised XCG 40 Soundthrough Playtest, Round 2, Game 17. Those are the players. On the axis, those bums are the allies. Round 2 of Japan. Before we get to that, let's see what Crockett did. Where's Russia? Oh, he's still sticking in a Buryati. In fact, he railed one more rune over there, too. Building up in Leningrad. At war with the European Axis just yet. Those three more artillery there. Won't do him any good. We're going further into China with four mechs and all his planes and Szechuan. Still sticking in Buryatia. I may have to do something about that. But I got rid of one of my dang transports in Tokyo Bay. That was my mistake. I should have put my carry there at the time, but I didn't. So he went three spaces and three spaces back. Got one of my two transports. He missed on my second transport, so he got away off of that season Iwo Jima. He got one of my transports. And I missed him. My shot too. Kaka. Oh well. Lesson learned. Anyway, Crockett said he's going to give me a call. I do a big battle. I'm doing my turn now. I told him to call me. Well, I'll give him a call. Let's see. Give him a call. Let's see. Still waiting. I've, Crockett 36 home. Oh, that's you. Okay, I'm doing my battle now. Okay, let me shut off the radio. Let me, my music. I'm trying to put you on speaker. We're going to Buryatia. Okay, let me try to be on speaker here. Come on. Here it is. All right, you're on speaker. Crockett. No way. You're married, so you already have your lady luck. All right, so I already told the audience what I'm buying. No, I didn't tell the audience. I didn't tell anybody. I called you first. Okay. All right. Japan, I have 41 to spend. I'm going to spend 40, saving one. Build two transports, five artilleries, and two infantries. 40 well spent. I have four battles. Battle A would be in Hopei, which is hopeless for the Chinese. They could take one man from Anhui, march him in there, make it in mine. Battle B being Suyuan. Since he's not defending it, I imagine he doesn't want it no more, so I'm going to take it for him. Man from Chihar is going to walk into there and take Suyuan. Battle C will be Soviet Far East. I'm going to take a transport from Iwo Jima, which retreated there from Crockett's bombing raid. I didn't get my second one. And so I'm going to take a transport, go through Tokyo Bay, pick a man from Iwo Jima, go to Season 5, and transplant him in Soviet Far East to make it mine! Hooray! All right, you can speak up, Crockett. You're on speakerphone. Okay, I got a tank from Siberia. It's going to go through Saka, Zhij, into Buryatia. And from Amur, I'm going to take 10 men, artillery and mech, all my planes in Jehovah. 11 fighters, and 8 dive bombers are going to go 3 spaces into Biryatia. Yay! Place my marker there. My Marshall card. All those planes. And we'll, that's the only active battle, so let's get to it. Alright, Alright, let's see, I'll do... I'll have 10 men, 1 artillery, we'll promote the mech out of 2, so it's 2 out of 2 for me, and 10 out of 1. 2, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. I'll roll those. I better get at least 2 hits here. I got 4 hits! Hooray! Excellent! So that's 4 hits for me. Well, that's not all. Here comes all my aircrafts. I have 11 out of 3. My fighters, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, and 8 dive bombers out of 4. 2, 4, 6, 8. Actually, one of them is a tank. So it's 11 fighters and 1 tank, so it's 12 out of 3. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, and 8 out of 4. I should get really good hits here. We'll see. Yep, grasshopper's dice. I'm using grasshopper's dice for your defense, too. Here it comes! Look out, crash! Ooh, I got good hits! Oh, excellent hits! Alright, I'm gonna take the misses. Let's see, I only got 6 misses. And I got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. 14 hits. Add to the 4. That's 18 hits all together, Croc.
Wow. Your lucky streak continues.
Yeah, but you may get 10 hits yourself. You better not. I'm warning you. Let's see. Yeah, but you can't get all 11, I don't think. All right. Let's see, what's that been there for? Okay, sign. Crocker says, in our rows, you can use the AA guns that shoot at your planes, or just like any landing unit at a 2 for the remainder of the battle. So he chooses the AA guns to shoot at a 2. So let's see, he gets 20 dice for that. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 19. Yeah, I get one more. Caca. 20 out of 2 on his bomber. All grasshopper dice, so it's 1 out of 1 and 20 out of 2. Yeah. Where's that cup of mine? Here it is. And I got 18 hits on him. If he gets 18 hits on me, oh. We have half hits. He's in trouble. Looks like you got even his bomber hits. What the frick? He got good hits too. Look at this. Unfrickin' believable. Look at this. Unbelievable. 2, 4, 6, 8, 11 hits! That's half hits!
No kidding. 11 hits. No kidding.
Unfrickin' believable! That's all my infantries. What are you going to do? We could roll it over again. That's what we can do. So, I got 18 hits on him, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. So we have 3 out of 2. Three dice out of two. I'm gonna continue. Got all my infantries. What the frick? That's bloody unreal. So I'm just gonna roll for you, for your 3 2s and all my aircrafts. Let's hope you don't get 2 hits. Cause I got.
Ten infantry.
Yeah, I know, but I got a mech and a tank.
Okay.
So I got two Bronners still. No! Oh yeah, I gotta take on artillery. I'm glad you stopped me there, Croc. Dang.
Yes.
Kaka.
Yep.
Okay, so I have 12 out of 3 and 8 out of 4, and you better not give any hits. So you probably will, no doubt. Of course, Mr. Amazing gets my final tank. Kaka. Well, you got 2 misses, and I got him easily. But it wasn't really a great roll like the first one, though. I got at least 3 hits. Unbelievable half hits. That's believable. Unbelievable. You shouldn't have half hits. Even your bomber got me. Ah! Well, at least he didn't get any of my aircraft, and they all land in the mirror, because they only have 1 space left anyway. And everything right there in Biryata is bye bye! Half hits. Over half hits, actually. We got 11 hits out of 21 dice. Unbelievable! It was unreal, is what it was. Alright, so. Just. Yeah, I won't. I'll pretend it didn't happen. Alright, so I'm going to place on, I'm going to do 8 areas of non-coms. So, from Kwangsi, one of my bombers is going to fly into the Carolines. And my transport in 37 is going to pick up 2 men from Siam. I am. Go to 36 and transport it to Kwangsi. And my stuff from Hunan. 5 men and 2 artillery are going there as well. And from Kiangsi, I got 4 troops and artillery going to Kwangsi as well. From Nanwei, I got a man and artillery. Going to Kiangsi. And my carrier in 19 is going to 36. And my destroyer in 20 is going to Tokyo Bay, season 6. And 2 transports from 36 on our rolls. Empty transports can travel 3 and the non-com. So, from 36 to Tokyo Bay. At the same time, you got to pick up 2 men, 2 artilleries, and put them in Korea. No, not Korea. Korea. 2 men, 2 artillery going to Korea. Ah! What the heck? All right. So, I believe that. That's everything I pulled. So I'll put down my units. 3 artilleries are going to Shanghai. Well, 2 men and 2 artillery are going to Tokyo Bay. In Tokyo, that is. Along with 2 transports in Tokyo Bay. Okay, in the charts, I'm at 35. China went down to 7. And poor Russia went to 33. Oh. Well, because you lost one from Saka and the Soviet Far East. All right, so click 35, 20, 35, I've saved one, 36, and my trade with America, and oh, it's 10 more, 46 altogether to spend, yay. And I've neglected to say on my Germany recap, I got 10 in NOs for Germany, so they got 51 to spend, so I'm saying it now. All right, so now recap. Ugh. Caroline got two men, an AA gun and a bomber. Soviet Far East, I got one man. Amur, I got one. Oh, I forgot that. I got to move my AA gun from Amur to Manchuria. So, AA gun to Manchuria. Now in Amur, I got... On my Marshall card, I got 11 fighters and 8 dive bombers. Korea, I got 2 men and 2 artilleries. Tokyo, I got 2 men and 2 artilleries, 3 AA guns. Tokyo Bay, I got 4 transports and a destroyer. Shanghai, I got 3 artilleries, 1 man in Shuyang, 1 man in Hopei. Let's see. In Kwangs, I got. In Kiangsi, got 1 man, 1 artillery. And in Kwangsi, I got written down. I have 20 infantries, 4 artilleries, 1 tank, and 1 bomber. So you better. You can attack me all you want from Yunnan if you want to, Crockett. And finally, season 36, I got this written down too. 2 battleships, 2 cruisers, 3 empty carriers, 3 destroyers, 1 transport, and 2 submarines. Yes, wow is right. Not as wow as what you got with your hits. Ugh! Still upsets me. So that concludes the turn. So stay tuned for... I get Sergeant Schultz's U.S. and he still is not at war.
Okay, here's a big reveal, people. The Chinese troops next turn are going to Burma. They're following to Burma.
But not just yet. Ah, boy. Ah, boy.
They're all going to Burma and they're all going to Calcutta.
Yeah, but will Moscow? Ah, that's another.
Oh,
that's another story. Either way, something's gonna fall.
Something's gonna fall.
Okay, thanks a lot, Croc. Stay tuned for Sergeant Schultz's U.S. And you got? Did you? Are you uploading your Russia turn? As soon as you upload, I'll upload my Japanese.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Thanks a lot, Croc.
All right.
You jinxed me. Bye. And as always, with a no limit, there is no limit.